And you believe in vampires?
I am a vampire.
I'm glad I kind of made an impression.
Working up going well?
I can sign that for you if you like.
Are you stalking me?
It's Wednesday.
And that's what, stalking day?
I'm a vampire. Got a bloodhound.
What, he's Casper the Friendly Vampire?
You really need to talk about your drinking problem.
Clearly I stopped too soon.
And, what exactly is your type, Ender? O negative?
Do I look like the Lone Ranger to you?
Where have your hands been tonight?
Ask me again in a couple hours. Because finding me in your bed running my hands all over your body would be... horrible.
How many times do I have to tell you? Don't bite the bartender.
It's an investigation, not a picnic.
I thought you were irresistible.
You resist him.
I think I'm gonna love steakhouse.
You could not.
You could call.
They're demon brands, Green. They're not Hello Kitty tattoos. Actually, that would be worse. Mike, I want you to be my baby daddy.
I don't buy blood.
But it's good blood.
Whatever happens to beauty before age?
Age stomp means loss.
I don't have mojo. I have charm. Charisma, if you will.
I guess we're working together. Hey, I can see you. Man, another vampire myth blown to bits.
Don't trust the movies. Look what they did to vampires.
Oh, yeah.
They say that plain old murder's boring. They say that supernatural, otherworldly, freaky turns you on.
It always has to come back to you, doesn't it?
You need to relax. I can quote you some poetry. We can cuddle after. Open yet?
So,
did you miss the part where the demon showed up?
What are you gonna do?
You don't have to play with your food.
Well, what a wicked kisser. And when I say wicked, I mean totally sweet.
Who says blonde is stupid, huh? Not a real blonde.
Passion isn't something you can shut out forever. It knocks down walls.
Going.
Husband hunting.
Husband material.
You're sweet, but you're just not a morning person.
No, I'm not.
Well, I can make you welcome.
Supernatural.
And I should get involved because perhaps it might take some real detective work.
Vampires don't leave home without them.